I am mainly a painter. I've recently dabbled in printmaking and installation. I'm involved in the Seattle Restored program with Shunpike. My window front display is called Show Me Some Skin. It's right down at 5th and Pike. Seattle Restored is an amazing program, especially in a state with such low public funding for the arts. It's putting dollars behind arts and culture. This is a print, a monotype, that I made by rolling ink onto my arm right here where I have burn scarring. Oftentimes for folks with disfigurement or visible difference, it can be a really big source of shame. So to be able to see yourself literally transformed into a work of art is really powerful. Thank you to Shunpike for really supporting artists in a meaningful way. I always say, imagine the world without color. Imagine a world with no art, with no music. And I think programs like Seattle Restored are making sure that we still have that.